It's now time for Hero of the Week. You know the drill by now. We're going back to the locker room to meet up with online hosts Billy Hartman and Nathan Takage. Guys, who's taking home the honors this week?
Graham, believe it or not, this week's Girls Hero of the Week is yet another sophomore, this time coming out of Gloucester. Taking the crown this week is Trimble Lady Tomcat Tia Altier. Although the Lady Tomcats fell to the Belfry Lady Golden Eagles this past week, Altier still had a monstrous game for Trimble. She managed to drop 11 points, grab 9 boards, and dish out a whopping 10 assists. Like I mentioned, she is only a sophomore, but has been playing a lot like a senior, leading this young Lady Tomcat squad all season long. Altier's a second-year letterman and the primary ball handler for this Trimble team. She's also a floor general, and it really showed in their game against Belpre, where she played every single minute. Now, the Lady Tomcats, they currently sit in fifth place in the TVC with a conference record of 6-8. However, look for this young team to be real competitors in the upcoming season. Nathan, now as you can see, the sophomore class is dominating on the girls' side of the ball. What about the guys?
Well, we've mentioned a lot this episode about younger players stepping up, and our boys' hero of the week is yet another underclassman. Athens freshman Ibby Watson was the standout player for the Bulldogs this week. Watson totaled 36 points, 7 rebounds, and 3 steals in Athens contests against Logan and Meigs. Athens needed their young guard to step up after losing Ryan Lorman to injury, as Morgan Eastman mentioned, for most of the regular season. And Watson has not disappointed. He's been cool and confident all year long, and his impact really showed in the Bulldogs' win against the Meigs Marauders on Friday. Watson went 6-for-6 from the free throw stripe in the fourth quarter to cement a big conference win. And you know, Billy, Watson's presence on the floor really makes his entire team better. Coming into the year, we knew the Bulldogs' sophomore Joey Burrow was going to be the big leader on this team, but Watson has made opponents respect his own athletic ability, which takes pressure off of Burrow and other Athens scorers, and the Bulldogs are a much better team for it. Keep up the good work, Ibby. Well, Graham, as exciting as it was to bring you another edition of Hero of the Week, that's all Billy and I have for you this time. But don't fret, we'll be right back in the locker room at the same time next week to reveal who brought it on the hardwood of the TVC.
Well, congrats to T. Altier and from Trimble and Ibby Watson from Athens on the honors. The youngins stepping up. Thanks a lot, guys.